If you love me, you will do what I have said, and my Father will love you. I will also love you and show you what I am like. The other Judas, not Judas Iscariot, then spoke up and asked, Lord, what do you mean by saying that you will show us what you are like, but you will not show the people of this world? Jesus replied, If anyone loves me, they will obey me. Then my Father will love them, and we will come to them and live in them. But anyone who doesn't love me won't obey me. What they have heard me say doesn't really come from me, but from the Father who sent me. Those words of Jesus come from John chapter 14, verses 21 to 24. What is the best evidence that you love Jesus? How do you know yourself that you are not simply claiming to be a follower of Jesus instead of an authentic believer? The easiest person to deceive is yourself. You can regularly go to a church, sing the songs with everyone else, know all the relevant theologies, and even know how to appear to be a follower of Jesus on the outside, while the Holy Spirit is not in your heart. Here is the simple test. If you love Jesus, you will keep His word. That means when you read the Bible, your goal will be obedience instead of understanding. Understanding has its place, but it is not essential like obedience. You can jump from an airplane and float safely to earth without understanding how the parachute works. But the parachute will not save you by understanding it. You must jump from the plane to be saved. Understanding theology will not save you eternally. Jumping by faith into the arms of Jesus and being obedient to His every word will save you from hell by the power of His sacrifice on the cross. Lord, I have so much depended on my own understanding instead of on being obedient to Your word. I know that I will not always understand the one I love, but Lord, I always want to obey. Show me how to obey you again today. Amen.